Hey everyone, I wanted to walk you through the blogger personality profile test that I encourage you to take before you start the A Blog Is Born course. So when you download the PDF, you'll have it printed out. You can print it out or you can just print the last few pages that I did make in black and white so it doesn't take up your color ink, made it easy for you. What the goal of this is a lot of times people will come to me and they say, I really want to find a way that I can make income at home. I have some hobbies, some talents, some experience and knowledge of things that I could do. And I always encourage them, you should look into blogging because blogs really provide an opportunity for you to create a business online and you can do it at home. Sometimes I do it at the beach. Sometimes I do it at a coffee shop. Most often I do it at my house. And I have made a sustainable income doing online businesses. So I created this personality test for people just like you that might be wondering, gosh, I wonder what kind of blog I could have. So this is kind of like a test, but it's a fun test because it's all about you. When you get the PDF, you'll see that it's about 16 pages. The first few pages explains how you take the test. So I'm going to scroll down here. First, it just shows you how to use the profile and make sure you don't let anyone see it. It is copyrighted. It talks about your blogger personality, that everyone has a personality, and your blog actually shows off your personality too, unless it's just a business blog, you're just selling products, and you really don't want people to know who you are, then this, you don't really have your personality into it. But the way you design your blog for your products will actually show up on in your personality. So go ahead and you'll see that there's 30 different blogger types of people. Yeah, there are. There probably are more, but I identified about 30. So go through, read them all and go, gosh, those are like, some of those are me. Then what you do is pick your top five, the five ones that really scream out who you are. Now, you might just be one of them, but I venture to say that you're at least five of them. And then what you do is you go down and you see all the different blogging categories. And what I did was I highlighted eight of the most popular type of blogs. There's eight different types that actually produce very successful blogs and people are making quite a bit of money doing them. So then I go down here and you're going to read all the different categories of these different blogs and what they really entail, what kind of people are having these types of blogs and where your personality fits into these blogs. Now, the fun thing is after you go through all of these, you identify what kind of blog you really would have. Then I show you how one idea could fit actually in all these categories. But knowing what kind of personality you have, you might only fit in one or two of these categories. So down here, you'll see that this is the printable part where you just print it, take your test, pick your top five blogger types, and then your category that you are. And this is gonna give you a good head start. Now, if you've not started a blog, I encourage you to do so. I've got a link down below that you can actually start a blog using Bluehost services that I recommend. And I show you exactly step-by-step how to do that. The course then is your next step. And this is a 6-module course with over 40 lessons, 40 audio lessons by me, encouraging you and walking you all the way through it. And then you get a private Facebook group where we collaborate and work together. I come in almost daily and do some coaching. And then the other part is you get a free blogger planner that goes along with it. So go ahead and click on down and let me know what personality you came out at and what category you think you are. And then I would really be excited to find out exactly what the name of your blog is and what niche you've decided to have. All right, we'll see you later. We'll see you in The Blog Is Born.